power and might be unto the Lord forever and ever. Amen.